Hey guys, so apparently I'm actually freaking I'm spaghetti religion now. The reason I'm spaghetti religion is my dad was 80% meatball and my mother was 20% spaghetti sauce and 40% nothing but pasta. And she was kind of part Italian, and that makes me meatball religion. The end.